African country. We
know it is not. The Nigerian government needs to realize that unless they stop Boko Haram, that there will be great damage done to all peace-loving Muslims in Nigeria. And this could accelerate into a religious war that doesn't need to happen. I hope that the United States will be the kind of friend that Nigeria will have forever, that will help as Nigeria wants us to help. But this kind of evil has to stop.